Germany in the 1800s was a collection of many small independent states. The German states were mostly ruled by the absolute monarchs, with some exceptions such as the city-state of Hamburg. The Industrial Revolution began to spread to Germany in 1800s, leading to economic growth and urbanization. Hope you all love this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.